night owls may have seen light flickering out at the Raft Supermax prison last night. Sadly, it was not because one of their inmates got the chair. No. Apparently, someone there hit on an idea I actually think has merit, which is making that recidivist criminal Electro pay for his room and board by powering the prison himself, saving taxpayers' money. Not surprisingly, though, it turns out he hates actual work as much as he loves robbing and murdering, so they had to go back to the city's...
Spider-Man, I could really use your help. My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name? Last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture. I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's gotta be way south of here. Not close to the university. Probably the financial district. This is definitely not close to ESU. I need to head south. If the statue is in the shot, this has to be somewhere near the bottom of the island. Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Time stamp half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference. Looks like a rooftop lounge.
Check it out. Thank you.
If I can find the location in this picture, I should be able to find Philip's roommate. Trees near water. The building's probably next to a park. Like the spot over there. These students are acting like the ones at the Halloween party. Lee must have corrupted them. I better end this fast.
Do it again.
That's the last of them.
Everything was fine, and then so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while. Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
A group of mercenaries are about to kill a diplomat. Better hurry.
Oh, come on! Better jump in and save that guy.
Attack formation.
Ah! Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now.
You're pulling your punches.
I'm fine just stopping criminals. I don't need to kill them.
Never hold back. I won't.
This guy's got issues. I know you. You were on my neighbor's porch for Halloween.
The name's Taskmaster, and you're about to get taken to school. I have a photo of your memory. Anything I see you do, I can do.
Impressed?
I've gone toe-to-toe with the Avengers. You're nothing.
He's using the move.
Hey! Let's strike the fruit! Yeah, I can also anticipate what you're gonna do. Saw that coming.
How are you blocking so much?
I told you, I know everything you're gonna do.
When are you gonna figure out this isn't working?
It's working great for me. I pick up. More of your moves every time.
Cover band's never as good as the original.
God, you were fast.
Oh, now that's cold. Stealing my finishers. I need. I beat you, you ran away. Conclusion, you lose.
Not yet. You'll find other challenges around the city. Once I've seen what you can do, we'll talk about round two.
I try so hard to be likable. Why does everyone always want to fight me? Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
Why are you doing this, Felicia? You know I'm gonna catch you.
Another call of a type I've been getting a lot lately. Speak!
Mr. Jameson, I want to apologize. I used to think you were an alarmist, but look what's happened to the city. I'm afraid to walk the streets.
As well you should. And I accept your apology. It's understandable you were bamboozled by the mainstream voices telling you everything was dandy, nothing to worry about. Go out and consume. Don't ask questions. I was a lone voice in the wilderness then, but now more and more people like you are realizing who spoke the truth. And that, my friends, is how we will take our city back.
Another camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her.
There, I see it. Show's over. One high-end spy cam.
10 seconds.
Now I can catch the so close to perfection.
Yeah! All right!